Teleskof has come under attack by ISIS.
He was wounded. Looks like the town's being overrun. Everybody's withdrawing, including the Humvees. And we'll see. It looks like we're probably going to lose the town. The problem is we have no idea where the enemy is. Nobody seems to know. There's gunfire, bullets whizzing overhead. It's the enemy's really close. It looks like we're going to lose the town today.
Kevlars are overrated.
Oh. Trying to get back in the Teleskof to fight. Stored up information as being what looked like two events go off down the road today so far. Both times that we started to go back in, V-beds go off. A lot of gunfire, a lot of smoke. We're ready to go back in. There's just not a lot of those forces moving to go back in.
Front of us, tried to hit the SEALs and they took it out.